Hey friends, I am Jinesh from RA Podar, and today I am going to talk about empowerment of women, which you have already heard about. Various studies as well as our experience have shown that when we help women and empower them, the whole society benefits. Their family becomes healthier, children go to schools, income level improves and community becomes more prosperous. But unfortunately in India, far from being empowered, most women are denied even their basic rights like health, education, employment and a respectable status in society. Empowering women in India is very necessary to bring gender equality, or we can say that gender equality is very necessary to empower women. It is very necessary for all Indian men to understand the power of women and let them go ahead and excel. Gender equality is the first step to bring women empowerment in India, as it is truly said that behind every successful man there is a woman. Thank you friends, if you like this video, please comment and subscribe.